National 100 meter breaststroke champion SP told NNI Sports, India needs to take cue from other countries and reopen swimming pools for elite swimmers to resume training. Several countries, including parts of Australia and the UK, are opening swimming pools, allowing athletes to return to training. Swimming pools in India remain out of bounds for the fourth phase of the COVID-19 lockdown. Likhit, who achieved the B qualification mark for the Tokyo Olympics last year in the 100 meter breaststroke event, said, "It was time swimmers were allowed to get back into training. We have to learn to live with what's happening," he added. The Swimming Federation of India has also requested the sports ministry to seek the Home Ministry's explicit consent for reopening of pools inside sports complexes so that elite swimmers can resume training.
"I really am happy with the Olympics being postponed because it gives us athletes more time to prepare ourselves. And India will of course eventually open its pools. But the situation right now is delaying it a bit. I do various activities like yoga, slacklining, then I do play table tennis in my house. I also do home workout with my parents. So with this, I keep myself fit. Yes, these accomplishments are a very important part of my journey. And I see these accomplishments as the stepping stone to where I want to be. And I was really happy that I was part of the Indian team during the last year's World Championship. Being an optimistic person, I would like to say that we Indians are strong enough to bounce back. Yes, compared to other countries, we are quite held back. But being healthy is the main priority, right? We should all consider this given time as a chance of rest and a chance of neural reset, so we can bounce back much more stronger.